Hello everyone, I report to all member schedule mode. I have finished make a library for project link preview, rich link preview. This is sample for finish make a project. This library to preview a link website into your view application. For example, I put link this video from YouTube and I paste to here and preview, and your application will show metadata from this link, this YouTube video. And when I try to some website, my website, and will preview metadata from my website. Okay, and I try again to preview other website, for example Telegram. Okay, will preview metadata from telegram.com. Okay, to implementation to make this like my application, you need SVG tool and choose offline feature and external library, and your in your project this example link preview sample. Okay, select library, you activate OKHttp3, new OKIO, JSON app, Kotlin, and link preview library. And in your scheduler, okay, you just need to create layout for preview metadata from link website. This is sample edit text to input link website, and when I click button preview, metadata will convert to view. Okay, and you just need more block. I have create more block with implementation. Please fix with your effort. Okay, just when I click button, all block will taken and link will be convert to metadata and convert to view. Okay, to implementation you must activate library app compat, and you need SVG tool, and please add more library OKHttp3, new OKIO, JSON Avenue, Kotlin JVM, and library link preview too. Hopefully benefit for all of member schedule mode. I will upload this sample project in SVG4. You can download and improve with your effort. Okay, thank you for watching.